Today I'm gonna color this picture of 11. First, let's color in her eyes and her eyebrows brown. And let's color in her skin light peach. Let's color in her hair brown. Let's color in the telephone she's holding in off-white. And let's color in her shirt dark brown and blue. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in 11. Now let's just color in the background behind her green with darker green dots. And lastly, let's color in the borders red. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cool. 11 just looks so awesome. And Stranger Things is just the best. So today I'm gonna color this picture of Mike. First, let's color in his eyes and his eyebrows a dark brownish black. And let's color in his skin light peach. His hair is a dark brownish black. And let's color in his shirt light yellow with orange and blue stripes on it. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Mike. Next, let's color in the phone he's on in off-white. Let's color in this back part behind him brown. And lastly, let's color in the borders blue. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so awesome. I love all the details in the background. And Mike is just the best. So today I'm gonna color this picture of Steve. Let's start on his face first. Let's make his eyes and eyebrows dark brown. And let's color in his skin light peach. Let's color in his hair brown with golden highlights. Let's color in his wristwatch brown and gold. And let's color in his Scoops Ahoy uniform blue, red, and white. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Steve. Next, let's color in this back part behind him a peachy brown. And lastly, let's color in the borders a dark purple. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cool. I love all the details of Steve's uniform, and Stranger Things is just the best. Hey everyone, don't forget to get your copy of my brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book at itskimmi.com.